Hey, Bass. They came as soon as they got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has gotta be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
The one you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Tough day today, Tom.
We gotta keep a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff, but don't give him nothing. I got your clean set of wheels. And something special here, if you want it. When Frank sees a LaPara, he'll know. The old ways work.
And now for the latest news. Tommy. What's the rumpus?
Heard any big news lately? Something that Don might want to know.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI's in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
Shit. They've taken you to the airport, Frank. Christ, they're flying in out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
Anyone know what's going on?
They're with the FBI. It's some sort of handover. Someone's being flown out.
Well, they're handing him over to who? Those men with the plane looked like gangsters.
How long till they're done? I'm due to fly.
As soon as they fly their prisoner out, I guess. I don't know. A lot of these men don't look like cops.
Said we should go steady out here. He seemed worried.
The plane they're gonna use is Don Morello's, like Shirley. The plane they're gonna use is Don Morello's. I'm sure of it.
I kept the lid on this so far. Let's get it done quietly and go home.
He's some kind of gangster. Why the hell isn't he being flown out by the feds?
The plane they're gonna use is Don Morello's. I'm sure of it.
Why should I listen to the guy? Oh, I can sleep for a week.
Told me nothing.
Morello hasn't the honor to even show his face.
For a rat like you? Nah. Get in the car.
So what happens next?
Once Morello gives us the books, our accountant guys will go through them with a fine-tooth comb.
Yeah, but only a few more hours.
Thank you.
guns blazing. Stoolies and tax records.
Huh, that's the way they got Capone.
And now is how Ennio Salieri dies in jail. It's a good day, my friend.
You're making my boys twitchy, Marcou.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.